And welcome back to another 5 minutes breakfast. Today I'm gonna be sharing an easy and healthy vegan French toast recipe. This is so easy to make, it's so flavorful and delicious. So let's get started. A cup of non-dairy milk, 2 tablespoons of gluten-free all-purpose flour, 2 tablespoons of flax meal, 1 teaspoon of cinnamon, and 1 teaspoon of vanilla. And now we're just going to whisk for about 2 to 3 minutes.
Thank you.